was astonished. I'm not sure if he said it just to please me or it was really what he was thinking. He said, like, it's good that you that I'm not able to use the internet in the morning, because otherwise if I woke up I would want like check right away like any soccer results or so on. And I wouldn't try to sleep anymore if I like woke up. Maybe he just said that because he knew that I would be pleased to hear that.
Hair dryer, that's important for me. So I want to make sure there's no glass. I love these. Towels. Oh wow, sliding door on this one. A little narrow. Luggage rack. Welcome to Budapest. Let's see. Oh God, yeah, we have these. Oh, good, they have regular plug, the 220. No USB. Nice big screen TV. Mirror. Let's see what I have here. Slippers. Shoehorn. Yay. We have iron. Safe. Iron board. We have not seen for a while. Beautiful view. Look at that. Well, I do able to see the sky a little bit. Other than that, it's nice. Quiet room. It is, it probably costs $1,000. Pillow menu. Don't know what that is. Oh. Other than that, it's good.